Will the future of AI look something like we've seen in the past? While humanoid robots have been a topic of interest for many years, the technology has now advanced to the point where humanoid robots are now a reality. In the world today, humanoid robots are being developed with advanced artificial intelligence and can learn and adapt to new situations. And while it might be still a long way off, these humanoid bots will someday be capable of replicating unique human abilities of creativity and decision-making at very advanced levels. Join us as we take a deep dive into the thrilling future of female humanoid robots that we're already seeing unfold before our very eyes. Sophia is no doubt the most popular female humanoid robot in the world right now, and possibly the most advanced. She was created in 2015 and is the brainchild of Hanson Robotics, a Hong Kong-based company that specializes in the development of artificial intelligence and robotics. While Sophia did not make her debut until 2016, she has since gone on to become a media sensation, appearing on numerous talk shows and news programs, and has even given her own TED Talk. Sophia was designed to look like a real person. She has skin made of a special material called Frubber, which helps her look very human-like, in addition to the fact that she can talk and even make facial expressions like humans. She can likewise walk like a human, dance, and is super smart too. She's been programmed to learn and understand things and can hold regular conversations with people just like you would with your friend or colleague at work. One of the coolest things about Sophia is that she's been given citizenship in Saudi Arabia. That means that she's officially recognized as a person, which is pretty amazing for a robot. She's the first ever robot to achieve this feat and be accorded such an honor. She's also able to learn new things and improve her behavior based on what she experiences. Sophia has also been in the news a lot lately because she's been traveling around the world and meeting lots of important people. But Sophia isn't just a cool robot, she's also helping people. She's been used to teach kids about robotics and even visit hospitals to cheer up patients. She has a sibling named Han, who is also a humanoid robot. Sophia also has her own Twitter account where she shares updates and information about herself. Sophia is a really interesting and advanced robot that's changing the way we think about technology, and we can't wait to see what she does next. Dubbed China's robot goddess, Jia Jia is China's first female humanoid robot. She was created by a team of engineers from China's University of Science and Technology. Jia Jia is now widely regarded as China's most beautiful woman, and her attractiveness is complemented by her ability to communicate and respond appropriately to humans. She has a high level of facial and gesture recognition and can read expressions and respond in a way that appears more human. With her flowing black hair and traditional Chinese attire, Jia Jia appears to be super real, but her charm, however, has limits, and simple queries often stump her. But aside from her great looks, Jia Jia is nonetheless a highly advanced robot that's able to move and navigate on her own, using sensors to avoid obstacles and stay on course. In one of her earliest interviews, she was able to correctly answer a question about the day's weather, hold basic conversations, and even able to recognize the gender of her questioners. Jia Jia has a camera in her eye that allows her to see, and sensors in her hands that allow her to touch and feel objects. This super robot is also able to dance and do kung fu, the popular Chinese martial art, and she's pretty good at it too. Whenever she receives guests, this amazing robot can serve tea to her guests, just like a human host would. And what's more surprising, Jia Jia can recognize and respond to human emotions. This means it can understand when you're happy, sad, or angry, and respond accordingly. This pioneer humanoid female robot from China also has a lot of smarts. She can solve basic math problems and even answer questions about science and history. Jia Jia also has voice control capabilities, so you can give her commands and she will carry them out. This robot likewise has machine learning and AI capabilities and can learn and improve over time. And with her wide range of sensors, which include touch, temperature, and proximity sensors, Jia Jia can sense and respond to her environment in unique ways than most of the humanoid robots already in existence. Nonetheless, this beautiful robot continues to undergo development by her team to make her conversations with humans more seamless and her speech even more human-like. Geminoid F is a highly advanced humanoid robot that was developed by a team of engineers and researchers at the University of Osaka in Japan and led by the famed robotics engineer Hiroshi Ishiguro. The robot is designed to look and act like a woman with highly realistic facial expressions and movements. She's made from lightweight materials, majorly silicone and plastic, to make her as lifelike as possible. She even has real human hair on her head. But Geminoid F isn't just a pretty face. She is also equipped with a wide range of sensors and actuators that allow her to move and express herself like a human. She can move her head, arms, and hands, and can even replicate the movements of a human being. She also has a mechanism in her chest that allows her to imitate human breathing. Geminoid F's developers have also integrated several advanced AI technologies that allow her to interact with people naturally. She can recognize people's faces and voices, and she can even respond to their emotions. She has been used in a variety of different settings, such as in research and development, in entertainment, and even in therapy, especially for helping people with autism. Geminoid F is still a research project, but her developers are constantly working to improve her capabilities. They're looking at ways to give her more advanced cognitive abilities, such as the ability to understand and respond to natural language. Nonetheless, it's exciting to think about what the future holds for robots like Geminoid F, and as technology continues to advance, we may see more and more robots that can interact with us in a more natural and human-like way, like this robot right here. Erica is another humanoid robot developed by Hiroshi Ishiguro Laboratories in Japan. Erica has advanced AI capabilities and can hold conversations about a variety of topics. She is one of the most advanced robots in the world, with an even more advanced ability to understand and respond to human emotions and behavior. This robot can even tell jokes. She also has advanced facial recognition technology, allowing her to recognize and remember different people she meets. Erica has 28 motors in her body, which give her the ability to move her arms, legs, and head. She can also blink, smile, and even change her facial expressions. But Erica isn't just a robot that can move. She's also very intelligent. She has a built-in computer that allows her to understand natural language and respond to questions. What especially sets Erica apart from other robots is her ability to express emotions in a manner that's rather so surreal. She can show expressions of happiness, sadness, and even surprise. This makes her interactions with humans feel more natural and real. She's also equipped with sensors that allow her to see, hear, and feel the world around her. Soon, it's believed that robots like Erica will play an important role in our everyday lives. They could be used in healthcare, education, and even as companions for the elderly. Erica is a revolutionary robot, and it's exciting to see all the ways she can help improve our lives going forward. This humanoid bot can walk, talk, and even express emotions just like we do. Emeka is actually a genderless robot and is super advanced. Now, while Emeka is actually genderless, we thought to include them due to how they're one of the coolest and most advanced humanoid bots in the world right now. They can be programmed to do all sorts of cool things, like answering questions, playing games, and even dancing to music. Emeka's body is made up of metal and plastic, but they have sensors that can detect things like temperature, light, and sound. They also have cameras in their eyes that help them see the world around her. Emeka is powered by electricity and is largely controlled by a computer program. And while they might still be pretty new, they're already doing some pretty amazing things. At the moment, Emeka has the most human-like skin of all humanoid robots. Their skin is super soft and flexible. It's 3D printed and buttresses their unique and very advanced technology. Added to their ability to walk on both legs and even run, they're likewise at the top of the ranking for advanced female humanoid robots in the world right now. Like a few other humanoid bots, Emeka is also able to recognize and respond to different emotions in people's voices and expressions as they interact with them. They are also able to communicate in multiple languages, which is super cool. Want to know something else that's even cooler about Emeka? They're able to learn and adapt to new tasks over time, making them one of the most advanced humanoid bots on our planet. Emeka's creators are working on giving her the ability to sense touch so she can really feel like a human. Who knows what she'll be able to do in the future? Grace is an example of how advanced technology is getting, and it's incredible to think about something like her could have existed only in our imaginations just a few years ago. Grace was likewise manufactured by Hanson Robotics, the Hong Kong-based company responsible for building other humanoid robots like Sophia and Professor Einstein, who have both made lots of fame. Like her siblings, Grace is really smart too. She can walk, talk, make facial expressions, and can even sense her environment while making decisions on her own. One of the most amazing things about Grace is that she can be programmed to do different tasks. This means she can be used for a lot of different things, like helping people in hospitals, nursing homes, and other places. Grace is also super responsive. She can respond to touch and even sense when someone is near her, which is pretty awesome. This super friendly robot was created by a team of scientists at Nanyang Technological University in Singapore. They wanted to create a robot that could interact with people just like a real person would. And that's exactly what Nadine can do. She can recognize people's faces, voices, and emotions, and can respond very reasonably to any question she's asked. Talking to her feels almost like speaking with a real human, except that she's a robot made out of metal and wires. Nadine is also one really smart robot. She can remember things people tell her, and she can even learn new things. For instance, if you tell her a new word, she'll remember it and use it in her next conversation with you. The creators of Nadine hope that one day she can be used in places like hospitals, schools, and offices. They are convinced that Nadine could help people who are sick or disabled, or maybe even teach kids in school. Nadine's brain is made up of a software that allows her to learn and grow like a human, and this robot can speak different languages, including English, Chinese, and Japanese. With all of the progress already achieved in the development of humanoid robots today, we can only imagine how even more exciting the future would be for female humanoid robots. Let us know in the comments below.